Bay leaves can help improve insulin levels for diabetics, and they can also help with heart disease.
Awesome. Here's how to use a bay leaf easily in some baked black beans. And we can use this with any kind of beans. I'm gonna put my bay leaf in, and I'm gonna put some garlic and a little bit of salt, and I'm gonna ask you to put about 2 inches above the level of the beans. We're gonna put it in a 350 oven for about 2 hours, and we're gonna come out with beautiful black baked beans.